And that's the ideal little park, isn't it?